Back to another episode on the modded series on Feed the Beast Infinity. My name is Deathbringer and I'll be taking you on this journey. Alright, so in this episode we're going to be going to the Nether and we're going to be grabbing a bit of good stuff, so let's get into it. Whoa, creeper! So we got our hat on today, nice cool creeper hat. Sure you all pissed yourself with scaredness. Alright, so yeah, we gotta build our portal here last episode, I think. I can't remember if I showed that or not. So yeah, we're gonna go in. We got nothing on us, we just got fresh bit of iron, just made up, fresh tools, all that good stuff. Probably get rid of a bit of this, get rid of that, we'll keep that. And let's go through, should be all good. Hopefully we don't die straight away. Oh, bit of lag. Okay, well we're not dead. Let's get our portal safe. Because I did not bring a flint and steel, which is super dumb. Now that I'm thinking about it. So let's get this safe. Should be all good. Go like this, like that. We got quite a bit of items here on the floor as well. Right, so there we go. Make a little sort of a corridor into our portal. What's this thing? Medium bones. Okay. Scary stuff. So let's get that on here. And now that should be pretty safe, so we can just run in here and be all happy. So doesn't seem like there's any mobs around here. We on I'm gonna see if we're on peaceful. I'm pretty sure we're on hard. Oh, we're on normal, so let's go change that to hard. Thought it was on hard. Where did he come from? Okay, so there's hell bats, whatever those things are. Okay. That's cool. What is this? Nether quartz. Ooh, we want this. Let's get this. So do we only get one because we don't have fortune? I think so. Let's grab this. Quite a few other ores around here, I think. One. What's this one? Another redstone. Ooh, that's cool. Oh, it doesn't break. That's cool. Don't know what that's good for, but we'll try it. Here, another bat. Got it. It sets you on fire. That's not cool. What's that? What do we got here? Sulfur. Alright, let's grab this. I hear pigmen. Can you break this? I don't know what that is, but we'll get it. I heard pigmen. Kinda scared me. I don't know if they're hostile in modded or not. Okay, seems pretty safe. Oop, we got some more nether and quartz. Let's grab this. Oop, there's a gas somewhere. Grab this. Where's that ghast? I don't know. Ooh, we got some glowstone. Grab a bit more of this nether quartz. Should be enough for now. Nether pig iron. Okay. I don't know what that is, so I'll just leave it. It's this nether sulfur. I don't know if we need this or not, but it... Where's this pigman, man? They're scaring me. They look passive. We got here redstone. Okay, I'll grab it. And they sound really mad. Oh, we got cobalt. Oh, so we need it. We do need to bring our diamond pick in here to get the cobalt. Okay. Oh, what's this? Sapphire. That's cool. Oh. Okay. Let's go down here, get this sulfur. Whoa. What's exploding? Is that the sulfur? I'm guessing so. I'm guessing we blew up sulfur. Alright. Oh, we got some silver. We gotta come back in to get that cobalt. Oh, what's this? Nether iron. Okay. What's exploding? If you hit something and don't mine it, does it explode? Thinking that's. Oh no, my frame. My game. Alright, that's better. Whenever it goes out of full screen, it lags like crazy. So we got some more nether quartz, some amber. I don't like this pigment making so many sounds. Oh, we got some more cobalt. Some more. Oh, tin. See, I'm guessing if you hit something and then don't mine it, that's when it explodes. Okay, we'll keep that in mind. What's this? Ferrous periode. What's that? Quartz. Alright. So let's get a bit of this glowstone. Grab a bit of this. And we can take this back to base. Grab all this. That should be enough for now. Yep, we got quite a little stash. Pig iron. Don't know what that is. Cobalt we need. So let's grab this. Oop, we're going to have backup going. This is copper. So let's just chill for a second while it does the backup. Alright, that's pretty cool. Guess let's grab this quartz and then we can get out of here. Maybe come back for the cobalt. Very nice. Alright, that pigman's getting close, so let's bail. Grab one more of these. Alright, let's go. We got pretty much all we needed. Except for the cobalt. I'd like some more cobalt. So let's go back out. Oh, spider. Don't know where the spider is. He's just chilling. So let's go back to our base. Little path I made here. Oop, seems like the villagers are ruining our crops. They're all here. Pretty cool. Villagers for days. So what do we have? We got stuff. Heaps of different stuff. So what do we, yeah, we want cobalt, I think. So yeah. Do we have the book here? Yeah, the smithing. So let's check this out. So this is the thing I went to get all the other stuff. So this is a pig iron. Stuff like that. I'll be back in a sec. Alright guys, so we're back here. We just want to go get that cobalt and stuff as well. But we need to make a pick to get it. And we need a pick that's called like an alumine or something. So we need obsidian and aluminium and iron. We gotta smelt it all up to get some stuff, so let's just go I don't know how much we need. Maybe go 3, 1, 2, 3. That should be enough. We check in here, so we got 4 obsidian. Maybe one more of those, maybe one more. So yeah, we gotta make this aluminium stuff. I can't remember what it's called. And we're gonna make a pick out of it. So let's chuck these down real quick. So we'll get that going as soon as that comes down. So yeah, let's hopefully this does quickly. So yeah, we got it. We got the molten alumite. That's what it is. So that's on the bottom. So we can go ahead and go. Oh, do that every time. So we can go ahead and cast that. Very nice. Goes a nice pink. See there, we got alumite pickaxe head. So that can get the cobalt that we need. So that's nice. Do we have some more? Yeah, we should have plenty in there. So let's see if we can go that and that. If that goes good. Yep, so we got all that good stuff. Very nice. Even got a little bit more in there. What was I going to do? Oh yeah. Drop that off. We need to go into our part builder. Our tool forge, I think. So we go onto here. Where's our pickaxe? Does this not have a pickaxe? There we go. Got that, that, and that. And we get an alumite pickaxe. Very cool. So now we can get the stuff that we need. Let's go back into the nether and grab the stuff. I gotta put this full screen real quick. Got that. Always forget to put it back into full screen. Alright, there we go. Alright, so let's go back into the nether. And let's get this going. So I saw a few, I think we need cobalt and ardite or something. So be safe here, no bad stuff around. Looks alright. Just let it load in. Alright, so we got some of this here. So this should break it. Yep, all good in the hood. No one's coming to kill us. So let's get that. What else do we need? We need the what is it? The ardite or something. Oop, yep, this is the one we need. Let's get this. Get all this. Oh, what the fuck was that? I see that orange wisp over there. Looks like he means business. I don't know what he does. Hopefully he can't kill us. I like that he makes so much noise. So let's get this ardite, and then I'll grab some more cobalt, and then we can go make our awesome picks. And I did a bit more gathering, looking into what we need for the awesome picks, and got all that stuff ready to rock and roll. What do we got here? Tin, probably don't need tin. There's some more over here. Sky hostile. Doesn't seem like it. Pigman's cool. Let's grab this. That guy looks angry. Alright, I think I saw some over here. Yep. Grab this. Shouldn't need much more of this. I think there's one more to the right of me that we saw last time. And then we'll get out of here. Just this. This should be good. Hopefully we don't get knocked into lava. That would suck. Grab this. This pick isn't very fast. Not gonna lie. Alright. It should be good. Do we have any more ardite anywhere? Oh. What's that? Is that the one we want? It's probably ferrous or something, isn't it? Oh, no. More ardite. Definitely. So let's grab the last of this. And let's go back to town. Ooh, it's very big. Let's get this. Alright, that's it. Alright, let's go back. Get some stack. Let's get there. Alright, so we got 14 cobalt and 21 of the other stuff. So that's pretty cool. Alright, we made it back. I think I looked at the Enderman, but we might have. We're having a very bad day then. Iron Golem needs to go ham. Been trying to light this up a little bit as well. So we don't get as many spawns. Let's get in here. So let's go. I think we chuck it all in here. Let's go cobalt and the iodite. Grab a bit of this gold out. Might just make three more iron things just to make sure our system's not full. Make sure that's all good in a hood. Drop that off. While we're waiting for that to cook, we gotta make the hammer and something else, I think. So let's go in here. I think we go in here. We want that. We need wood. Got any wood in here? Where's our wood? That'll do us. Chuck that in there. Hammer. So we got the wooden hammer. And we need to make the plate. Oh, mean lag. How do we... Do I need a log or something? Oh, my screen keeps going out of full screen. So annoying. Alright. We might need a full log. Let's try that. Full log? Nope. Do we need like a... How do we make you... Material cost 8. Do we not have enough material? Is that actually a thing? Grab all that. Okay, so that's not it. Make that. That should be enough, right? Yeah, okay, so we need 8 of those. Fair enough. So let's chuck that away. Do we need to make anything else? Don't think so. I think we should be good. We only want to make the hammer and the pick today, so... That's all we need. Did I pick those up? Yeah, I did. So let's make these real quick. So let's just pick these ones up. And chuck these down. Get the gold going. Go pour those. Get those poured up. And then we can go... Ooh. Oh no. Oops, I was supposed to do the stuff with cobalt first and then put the ardite in, otherwise it all converts into maliunium. Whoops, damn it. That's a big mistake. That's super big mistake. Damn it. Shit. Alright, we're gonna have to take that ardite out and do that. But, let's get rid of those. We don't want to get rid of them, so let's chuck them in there. Damn, most of the stuff's out of cobalt. I wasn't supposed to put both of them in there. I forgot it, converts. Alright, I'm gonna go get some more cobalt, and, I'll meet you back in a sec. Alright guys, so we got some of this last of the cobalt smelting up now, so we got all the cobalt in here, very nice. But we're also going to make the paper while that's cooking. So what you do is you take your paper, twirl it around, and you get your paper stack like that. And the paper is what you can use for the tool binding, although I'm not quite sure how you make it. Let's go over here and experiment. I think you chuck the paper in your heart builder. So I think it's like this. Might be wrong. Yes, we get that. So I think we'll make two. Don't know if we need any more, but yeah, that'll be that. We're only making the pick and the hammer today, so that'll be all good. All right, so we got all the cobalt in there. Let's pick that back up. So we got this, so we got the hammer and that other stuff, but we want to go with this first, so let's chuck the pickaxe head in and we'll select the cobalt, put that on the bottom, and we'll get that pouring in. So that's pretty cool. So we got the cobalt pickaxe head, very nice. And then now we need a rod with the, what is it called? Manulion stuff. So that's that. So let's get that. So that's the cobalt and the ardite mixed together. Get that, and that's very nice. And then we can put that together and get our pick. But while we're here, we might as well do the hammer. So we'll go back to the cobalt and we'll get these pouring like that. Very nice. Very nice indeed. Takes a while. Must be using a lot for those. Ooh, that's pretty. And now we need one more of those, I think. Only need one of those, so that's all good. Take that back. So we'll drop this off. Don't need any of this stuff anymore. Do need that and that. We got two of those, cobalt hammerhead, pickaxe. One of those, one of those for our pick. We need to actually make a paper rod, so we'll go do that for the hammer. While we're here, we'll grab our redstone for all our modifiers. Do we have our moss stone? Yep, we do. Grab that, grab our iron, grab that as well. I think that's all we need out of that chest. Yep, should be good. Let's go back into our building here. We can go ahead and craft some stuff up. So we go into the tool forge and go pick cobalt axe with paper thing binding and that on the bottom, and we get a cobalt pickaxe. Think that's all good. So that's pretty good. 2000 durability, really nice. Effective durability 2500. Mining speed 14, and of course cobalt mining level, and we can put four modifiers on these. So that's cool. Then if we go into hammer, put the hammer in there, get that and that, and of course we need to make a paper rod. So we go like that, and we get one paper rod. So we get one paper rod, so we can put some modifiers on it, like that. Wait, like that, please. Is this, what does this need? Does this need a tough one? Large plate should be right. We might need a tough one. All right, we can make that. So that's that. So we just chuck that in there. That. Get a tough one. Is that what we need? Let's check hammer. Yeah, so we need the tough one. All right, we get our hammer, pro tinkerer, yeah buddy. All right, so we got our hammer and our pick. Ooh, who are you? So we got those two. Now we can go experimenting with putting stuff on them. So all you do here is we go a pick in there, and we can go ahead and chuck some modifiers on it. We want to put auto repair on our tools. So auto repair is just, wait, what is it? Oh yeah, like that. And you get the ball of moss, so that's the auto repair. So we can go ahead and use all our stuff on those. We got plenty of those, and that'll be our first modifier. So we put auto repair. Game shut out of full screen. Go back. There we go. So we got that. So we got auto repair on the pick. Let's put that down. And now we want to put lapis. So So we get our lapis. Ooh, where's our... We've forgotten our other lapis. Where's our... Thought I had just regular lapis. Let's go over here. I'm pretty sure I had regular lapis. Oh wait, is that lapis in our hand? Yep. I'm an idiot. So we got all this stuff all ready to go. So let's go back in here. So we got our lapis and the blocks. And that gives us luck, which is like fortune. Like that. And that does one more modifier. But every time you do another lapis run, doesn't affect it. So we can just put infinite lapis on this until it gets to 450. And every time it makes it a little bit faster. So that's something I'll probably do off camera. I'll just max that out. And then also what we want to do is get redstone on it to make it quicker. I'm pretty sure that's what redstone does. So yeah, we get haste. So it goes a little bit faster. Go one of those. And then what we can do is we go one diamond and one block of gold, and that actually gives us another modifier, so we can put another one on there. So we go ahead and do that. Now we have two modifiers we can do. And I think I'm just going to put it into mining speed. So like that. Like that. Wait, is it not counting as a modifier anymore? I thought it counted every time you did... Oh, no, it's every 50. Ah, yeah, yes, 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 yes. Just going to put it onto the next thing. RCRC. Okay. So if we do that, it's going to be... Is it haste 2 now? I don't know if it's haste 2 or not. Let's do one more time. I think we can go one more time. Does that give us haste 2? No. Wait, why do we put all that on there then? I thought it gave us better haste. I guess there's no levels to it. So, fair enough. So yeah, I'll put on the lapis later. We don't have another modifier, do we? We do. Okay, I'll leave that for lapis anyway, just in case. Now with the hammer, we want to put the auto repair. Oh my god. I wish it stopped lagging me out of full screen. So let's go back in here. So, yep, all good. So let's chuck that in there so we get auto repair on that bad boy. What was that? Nothing? Okay. Then we want to get our usual extra modifier. So we'll do that. Wait, what does that do? We just have a diamond on it, plus durability, fair enough. That will just give us an extra stat. So, what's this? Yeah, so it just adds another modifier. So let's do that. Then we go, I think it's just, I'm just going to max redstone with this bad boy. Let's get our redstone, and yeah, we're just going to max our redstone out, like so, just going to make it super fast. So yeah, I think we made it to the next level. Go one more. Alright. So yeah, that's our max we can do with that. We got one modifier left. I could put it on... Let me just see what lapis does. I don't think one level of luck is going to be that great. Let me just see. I don't know if one level of luck's like worth it or not. So, probably just going to put it on to haste. Durability should be pretty good. So yeah, let's do it on redstone. Let's max it out. 200. And that's it. So that's all we can do for the hammer. Very nice. And then we got our pick that I want to max out this. So let me max out the pick real quick and I'll be right back and we can test this bad boys out. Alright guys, so before I go and show off our awesome tools here, I want to make some extra stuff that I just found. If you go into just Tripup Traveler or Travel, there's some extra Tinkers stuff here. So we got Traveler Goggles with the ability with Zoom with Z. So it's pretty much like Optifine, but I haven't been able to get Optifine with this. I don't know if it works. Let me know if it works or not. So I want to get those so we can zoom in with Z. The Fast Swim, I don't really need. It would be nice, but I don't think I need it. High Jump, don't need. High Step, I don't need. But we want to make Traveler's Gloves, Belt, and yeah. So we'll do this. So let me get some stuff together and we'll make it. Alright guys, sorry about that. So yeah, we want to make a few of these Tinkles tools. So if we go into Traveler here, or just Trav, we want to make the goggles, the gloves, and the belt. So I collected all the stuff here, so we should be able to make this. So it's just a bit of leather, some glass, and some gold. Like a dat. And we get the goggles. Very cool. Here we go over here, the glove. Grab that, go like that, and we get the glove. We also want the belt. I don't know if I have the chest here or not. Might have to grab that real quick. Yes, I need to make another one of these. Let's go like that real quick. Like that, and let's just place that up there for now. What was it gonna make? A chest. What was that? Solid oak. That's cool. Right, so that's that. So we got our chest and Tinker's belt. All right. So I don't know how any of this stuff works, but let's go over here real quick. We have a look here. I set up, oh, still someone here. I set up a sugarcane farm. Oh man, this guy is super tough. Oh, would you die, man? Oh my god. And he was super tough. Damn. What is that armor? So yeah, we set up a sugarcane farm here. Very nice, and also a cow farm there. That's where I'm getting all the leather from. And I just realized I got to put some stuff on this stuff anyway. So yeah, the glove's really cool. You can put like redstone and stuff on it. So that's pretty cool. So you just go in here, I think it is, like that, and you can put on like stuff like redstone, stuff like that. So that's really cool. As you can see there, 4 modifiers. So we can go ahead and do this a couple of times. 70, 80, 90, 100. So you see we got one level of haste, that's pretty cool. But the wicked thing you can do about this is, because this has luck. Oh, it needs some more stuff on this actually. Didn't even realize. Where's my lapis? I haven't even maxed this out yet. 450. It's got Fortune 3, yeah. Didn't even realize I needed to max that out yet. So yeah, that's that. But you can put like silk touch on these. You can make a few of these and have like all haste or all luck or something. Yeah, that's pretty sick. What I'll probably do is put heaps of luck on it so we can use this guy and get luck and all that good stuff. So that's pretty cool. And as you can see there, 4 modifiers and you can just interchange these and be all good. So that's pretty cool. So yeah, so I guess we'll leave that for now. We only need one really. Where do we put it? Yeah, so we go here and we go ahead and chuck that on there. Goggles. They go there or on our head? They go on our head. Yeah. Ooh, it's a bit slow. That's cool, that's cool. I'm digging it. See our beautiful face. What was the other thing? We got the belt. Okay. So do you, oh yeah, chuck it on there. Real easy. Got some heart slots as well. So yeah, this is our alternate belt. Although it is our checkpoint button. Ooh. That's an issue. So yeah, that you just click B and it switches it, but I'll have to change that. And you get two quick bars, which is pretty cool. Doesn't seem to show it. Can we do it in here? No. So let's go down into our mine so we can test the cobalt hammer and the pickaxe real quick. Let's go down here. Over here, jump up here. Get up here and go down here. And I mined a little bit of this stuff out, just made it nice, put some stairs down, still working on it. But yeah. As you can see here, I've been working out making like a strip mine 3x3 with this hammer, so that's pretty cool. So if we just pick a corner here, we can go ham. And all you do is just go like this. As you can see, it's pretty fast. Chuck your torch down. Start going again. Ooh, lava. As you see there, we gotta get a magnet soon as well, so that we don't lose stuff into the lava. Ooh, this is pretty cool. So, essence. Ooh, that's what gives you XP. So we're gonna wanna get that. So I'll just leave that there for now. But yeah, as you can see, just keep going through. You usually have enough time to stop if there's like diamonds or something there. As you can see here, we can use our cobalt, which has got Fortune 3. Didn't get anything there. Don't know if it works on these. I'm guessing it doesn't work on these sapphires. Oh, no, it did work. Yeah, we got heaps more. So that pretty much doubled it. So that's going to be useful for getting like stuff like diamonds and things like that. What are you? Silver. But yeah, most of the stuff you find here is ore, so you got no issues. But you see here, we got some lapis, so we can go ahead and fortune this bad boy up. As you can see here, if we get rid of inventory, maxed out already. Look at that. That's pretty sick. So yeah, it works pretty well, and just this one's pretty fast as well. Pretty much instant mine, and we can always chuck on more stuff on the. Where did our other stuff go? On our tinker's gloves here, so we can probably. I'm gonna max this out. Maybe either with haste or I'll put some luck on it. And yeah, that's pretty cool. And of course, we got our Z. So that's pretty cool. What else can we drop here? Bit of that, clicked up a bit of this. Oh, we don't really need the cinnabar. Yeah, you just go down here, be all happy. And yeah, I've been doing a little bit of strip mining with it. Just getting all me resources going. Got a few chests set up for it. This is just my blah 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 chest. Yeah, just been chucking up heaps of this stuff. Getting a bit more from the nether. All that good stuff. And yeah, it's been pretty good. So I guess that'll be it for today. We made it some wicked hammers. Got the pick, cobalt. So we did some amazing stuff for this episode. So if you did enjoy, please like, favorite, subscribe, all that good stuff. And I'll see you in the next one.